I want to warn you about this car, this Plymouth Sundance. Over half the people who test drive a Sundance buy a Sundance. So if you're not serious about a new car, you better stay away from this one.
Sundance from Plymouth.
That's right, Plymouth.